Alright, y'all. Try not to, continuously just die. It seems like that's all I'm doing. Uh-oh. Let's see what checkpoint it's gonna give us. So it's actually going to give us the cross bolt. You know what? It's a better way to find that out. Alright, so we do still have the shotgun and stuff. Okay, so that's good. So we don't have to do all that again. So I'm going to climb down for now. There's a bear trap over there. I didn't see that the first time. Sorry, guys. Oh, I do get my thing back. Cool. How do I drop it? I know that up there, a big homie. Now this noise right here. Only game that disconnects like this. To this extent, anyway. I know we got killed by something in this area earlier. Exactly where that's at, I don't know. That's what I don't get, where the where it came from last time. I'd say it came from right there. Joker's gonna bust through the door. That is quite unfortunate for me. Alright. Go ahead and light this person on fire. There we go. No, I don't. Excuse me, guys. Go ahead and use another one. Simply because we can. Alright, that ain't too bad. Good, because I'm about to shoot that thing so I can find a bottle to pick up. So I don't know where the that crazy noise is coming from. I don't know what's causing it just yet. Can I pick this axe up and throw it? That'd be nice. Alright, let's try the bomb again, I suppose. Alright. Just did make it. Ain't come up here to die, I'm sure. But there's only one way to find out. Oh, there's another one of them statue things. What is that? Oh, it's a key. What? Okay. Well, how do I get the other one? Shoot it, be loud? Huh. Any of y'all know anything about that? I'd greatly appreciate the advice. But this is kind of a wasted trip up here. Still hearing big old dude going ham. You know what? Let's come around this way. I know we did earlier. Alright. Also, on a random note, guys, I would like to live stream some games for fun. If there's anything y'all might be interested in, let me know. Because I've never live streamed before. Admittedly, not that entertaining. Quite monotone. Oh! I take it that's him. Well, I'm glad that's there then. What you bet that's fixing to lift up soon though. Alright. We done ran in here, so we know we have a guy up here. Sneak around. Alright, so that guy doesn't exist anymore either, so that's good. Sorry guys, just trying to see who all they left. Dealing with. I actually had to take a quick break from the game and went ate me a little bit, paused it, so here we are. Ooh. Extra shotgun shell. Oh, okay. Key does fall. Awesome. So I don't know what those are for, but I knew there was an a harpoon bolt. Nice. How did I not see that earlier? Knew those things couldn't just be there for no reason. They might be. I don't know. About killed me, y'all. I don't really like the how you have to aim on here. I thought I saw a key fall. Am I tripping, y'all? Oh, there it is. Alright, let's continue on. Let's try to get this. Alright. Sorry, this toilet is super uncomfortable. Kind of regretting. How does it know? Okay, so that one worked. Alright, so have another one. Well, dang, we done made him run down. Please tell me that got him. Thinking so. I'm hearing way too much, way too much noise. Lack of interaction, I'm actually trying to pay attention. I hope this kills her. I'm assuming that it did. How do I... Where's the tourney thing?
Great. Oh, there's gotta be something that'll get through this. Maybe a chainsaw or something.
What? What? Oh man, that's... I thought I was done. That's pretty cool. Definitely use that to my advantage. Alright. Give me the goo. So, same thing. So, I'm looking for a chainsaw to cut through, get it? Cut through a chain, I get it. It's genius, actually. keep moving, guys. Harpoon bolts. Right back. I guess we're on the hunt for a chainsaw. Very odd. Oh, Dick Dude's got a chainsaw, don't he? Can't get through this big door. Maybe that's a good thing. Search for something to throw over at that bomb on the wall. I don't know what to do about these pigs. I don't wanna. Oh, you can sneak past bombs? Now it tells me? The aiming on here is garbage, y'all.
Out of ammo.
Ooh. Not doing so hot. Did I do that? Or... No!
I think the torch is definitely the way to go as far as killing them. It, kind of like a one-hit kill, burns them. These angles, though, Oh, look at that. He's watching. We can't leave. That's real now. Get back that torch for sure. Alright, sorry, this is kind of. A little throat off right now, guys, trying to get through this. Definitely as loud as I can.
Great. There's gotta be something that'll get through this. Maybe a chainsaw or something.
So still on the hunt for a chainsaw. I've done a lot of exploring over here, so let's make the journey. I think that would be a item that you just carry all the time. I don't know. Oh snap, he's got a gun. Dude done pulled up, turned it sideways for the kill shot. Thank God. It seems like I've been in here. Definitely starting to get in my stomach a little bit. Okay, see how that works. That's pretty cool. I like that. Oh, I can't use the torch to light you on fire. Alright, moving on guys, moving on. Hopes of finding a random chainsaw. Yeah, we did go up there earlier. I thought so. My guess is Big Boy down here has to have it, like... This is where we got hit by that first good tripwire, I think. Dang controllers. Literally the same door I just came out of. Oh. clueless where to go. Gonna let me shoot him. They let me shoot him. I don't know if that was smart or not. Climb ladders either. Alright, he's got a chainsaw. Oh god. Cut the chainsaw. Getting up here would be a smart idea, but...
Gotta take this guy down fast.
Legs are asleep. Alright. Me being a total boom right now. I'm trying to see if he'll come to me. I know as soon as I hop down, he's gonna be right there waiting on me. Do I have any more kind of like shock bolts or anything? Harpoon. Stop. Okay, got one exploding. So let's hop there. Let's hop down there and try it. No, how do we... Explosive bolt. I see. Oh. Oh no. Thank you. like he's trying to come up here. Die, I have to go through all this again. Looks like he's just gonna stand there. Huh. I'll shoot this explosion arrow down there. If it gets close enough to kill him. Oh, did he run off? See a shadow anywhere, I don't know if y'all do or not. Oh yeah, he's quick. Oh god, he is quick.
Out of ammo?
Please die. Please die. Please die.
What? That gun.
Dude won't die. Got me. Alright guys, so we have found where the chainsaw is. Several bolts and all that did not kill him, or explosions. So I'm going to end it here because this is way too long from dying so much. But thanks for watching. We'll come back and try to figure out how to beat this dude. And we'll see you next time.